A fourth teen is now charged as an adult for a shooting at Hinkley High School in Aurora. That injured three students right before Thanksgiving, and charges were filed today against 17-year-old Alejandro Carrillo Hernandez. His charges include four counts of attempted first-degree murder.